A house that burned down last night reignited this morning. The Corning Fire Department says it first rushed out to El Verano Avenue just after 9 last night. Crews were able to put the fire out until gusty winds rekindled the flames about 7:30 this morning. Crews were able to put it out for good at that point. The house is considered a total loss. The Red Cross is helping two people who were living at the home.